Togazani, Togazani, good people. My name is Gogo Mphokamodi, Prophet Dr. Mkulumpo. I want to talk about indaba yokujaja abantu. Abomela phenda buko. Mhlambe la kumele uye khona ujaje umuntu because uneimoto, unemali, unama properties. Uyakuyena because you feel like this person is well known. You think lo muntu uzokwelapha. Kanti welashwa yini into anazo, imoto yi ama properties wakhe or imali lezi asitshengisa on social media ukuthi unayo le mali. Cha, akhona lokho. Ngicela ukuthi singajajani. Uma unethemba yokuthi umuntu uzokusiza, hamba kuyena uhlale unethemba ukuthi uzokusiza. Hayi ukuthi uneyimoto, uneyimali, or usomabhizinisi sometimes welashwa idlozi lakho through that person. Uyisithunywa. So ungahambi ufike endaweni yabanye abantu ufike ubajaje ukuthi hey uhlale emkhukhwini hayi kunxolile kunjaninjani. Yebo, use your own observation to do what you're supposed to do, but you don't have to judge people and say look ayi lo uhlale endaweni engcolile ayi uhlala amatyotyombeni ngeke kuyena ngiyocela isize kuyena. Wazi kani ukuthi idlozi lakho lifuna vele ukuthi kube uyena lo muntu ozokusiza lo. Ya, and lezo zinto akusizona zezokusiza ukuthi zikwelaphe, uyelasho uyena. Welashwa idlozi lakho lisebenzisa yena njengoba ngishilo isithunywa njengami. Other people I get so puzzled, you know, the response they have when they come to indawo yami. Agcikeni kagogo nompulo, umuntu okhona ozovela amemeza efoni akhuluma ngathi wena umngani wakhe. Hawu, mefika lana akasakhulumi, akasakhulumi. The person is mum. Then you ask yourself, well, le energy ekade nayo efonini wayenzani? We are not friends. And I say abantu abafiki lana ngoba abamgani bami, ba abangani bami. No, balethwa idlozi ukuthi bazoyilashwa ekhaya, hhayi ukuthi mina ngiyazana nabo from la ngikhule khona or la ngasonta khona mhlawumbe isikhathi sadlula or mhlawumbe lakade ngakasebenza khona. Yes, other people will like you to because bakwazela ukuthi cha mhlawumbe ukhona omunye wamtshela, but ukwelapha abantu akusiyikhetho yakho, ikhetho edlozi. Kwelapha abantu njengoba mina ngiwumelaphi endabuko, ngikhetho ukuthi angibe dlozi, ngikhetho ukuthi ngidlozi lami ukuthi angibe umelaphi endabuko. And I'm not doing it to please people, I'm doing it because umsebenzi wami ukusiza abantu, kwelapha abantu. Yeah. But let's not judge others. Let's not think that abantu banemali, baneyimoto ezibizayo, yilabo bazosiza. No, I'm not saying they cannot assist. I want to be quite clear. Please don't get me wrong. But I'm saying let's not judge others ukuthi lo ngenalutho akakwazi kwelapha. Kwelapha yena, kwalaphi lezi nto anazo. Yeah, yes, we would want to see umuntu e-achieve okuthile mhlawumbe sibone ukuthi hayi kusho ukuthi na idlozi lakhe limkhanyisele unendawo yahlala kuyona. Because obviously people like to say look we see ukuthi idlozi lakhe likusizile likukhanyisele nathi kusho ukuthi sizosizakala. Wazi ngani? You don't know anything. And loo nto oyibonayo might not be true on other people, but I know ukuthi mina ngiphile impilo ecotho without convincing anybody else. But let's not judge others. Let's just ukuthi senze le nto okumele siyenze. Let's just be honest. And silalela amadlozi ethu ukuthi basiguide ukuthi siye kuphi. When your ancestors guide you ukuthi uye kumuntu lo wombona kuFacebook, uTwitter or YouTube, wombona kumaphupho akho ukuthi hayi ugogo umkhulu bani bani, go to that person, you will be helped. Uzothola usizo. And amadlozi wakho wants to use that person to help you. So judging, ayi izoyenza ukuthi izinto zakho zingasahambi. Asithokoze. Siyabonga.